Sorry to drag you back here, but I need to call upon your zombie fighting expertise again.
Vile zomboid, scourge of the space lanes.
I need to retrieve some contracts from an office in Soundstage 7. But, I know my limits. Could you clear out those God Spider sets for me? Specifically the Ruin set. And there's a real piece of work hiding in the City Street stage. Once he's gone, I can get what I need myself.
Retrieving contracts? I fear the ratings for this adventure may be disappointing. Still, I will bring these documents.
Thanks, but clearing out the extras is enough. Don't take it personally. I'd tell you, but it's not my secret to share, you know?
Set holodeck to special effects. Boy trap! First officer's log supplemental. After dealing with a zomboid ambush, we will use a time portal to jump back into 1970s New York. I will wear a beanie to hide my alien fro. Socks are tingling. There are facts to be found. Hello. Lovely. Intriguing. First officer's log, supplemental. The Zomboid Emperor is hiding. I plan to draw him out with a sweet temptation of his own minions' rotten flesh. Aye, Captain. Just baiting a trap for the Zomboid Emperor.
Creative. You want to stack the deck in your favor? Don't be shy about using the special effects. Those zombies won't know what hit them.
Trap set and baited. Trap set and baited. Tangle with the Terran space. Terran Federation? It'll be Terran something or other, I'm sure. Trap set and baited. The day you tangle with the Terran space. Terran Federation? It'll be Terran something or other, I'm sure. Another galactic scourge dealt with. The Zomboid Emperor and his rotten scourge are vanquished.
You did my crew a solid today. And me. I've been doing all right fighting these monsters one-on-one, but the new tricks they're pulling out? Well, we may be overstaying our welcome here.
Seriously, though, Sarah. You could hole up with some survivors for a while. They're out there in Bel Air and Beverly Hills.
Ha! Sorry, but I've got other places in mind. Unfinished business to take care of. Thanks. I can take the rest from here.